Okay, Goldman here again. So I'm going to do a comparison between a low A and a very low B, and a high A and a not so low B. So at the moment we've got A on 30, and I've got null on threshold B. I'm getting sort of that depth on about a 0.38 piece. I'll drop threshold B about 6 under. Notice I'm getting more depth, the sound's been enhanced, much more, it's a higher pitch, and at least I reckon 2 inches more depth. So I'll leave it there, and I'll go back to null, swing it, as you can see, same depth, I've got to come down some distance to get the target response. So now what I'll do, I will go to null, and I'll go to number 3 threshold A, and increase that right up to about 75-80. And as you know, you can't decrease threshold B probably by more than 2 at about that height. I'll go to 70. I've got a medium gain. So there you are, a bit of depth there, probably about 3 inches. I'll drop threshold 2 down, which is threshold B, 2 under. Set it up both ways depending on which way you want to go.